The day our hometown burned, that was the day we enlisted. At last, we had something to believe in, something worth fighting for. None of us yet knew, we couldn't foresee, what this war would cost us. It was a battlefield, but it was where we grew up. Wind out of the northeast, clear skies, and Nap time's over. Come on, Raz.
I wasn't napping, just resting my eyes. You gotta relax, man. You are way too freaking tense. Your hands are shaking. So sack up, Commander. It's about time we get ready to roll out. Let's show those imps what's coming to them.
Yeah. Shift in the wind. There.
Huh? You getting those wind whispers again? Imperials incoming! All right, boys! It's go time!
Squad-E! Do you read me? Squad-E!
This is Commander Claude Wallace. Squad-E!
The Imperial forces are on the move, heading for your position!
Ready to engage.
Do not let them break through to the front line! We're counting on you!
Roger that. Over.
Good luck, Squad-E.
They won't advance until they're done shelling the area. We should have time to prepare. Kai, take a group to that southern hill and slow down their left flank. Raz, take two soldiers east and make some noise for me. You got that?
Gotcha. Keep up or get left behind!
At your command!
Hoffman, roll out! Squad-E, ready to engage. All right. Just remember your training. We can do this.
What do you think?
Well, they seem friendly enough. I mean, on the surface.
Wait, what?
They can stand there and talk, but there's still a gulf between them. Call it kind of a hunch.
Yeah? You think they're that complex? Guess it's just woman's intuition.
Except that I'm a man here. Don't forget it.
Like there's any chance of that. But seriously, no guy's got an ass this tight.
Oh, come on! What the hell was that for?
I could ask the same of you.
Are you serious? It was just a friendly butt pat between dudes.
Well, would you looky here?
That was a hell of a swing!
Trust me, getting to tinker with these things is gonna be incredible. You're totally gonna love... What the... For real? Are those two seriously gonna fight right here?
Wait, what? Who's gonna fight?
Who the heck do you think? Raz and...
Raz and...
No, Riley! I swear, I didn't mean to...
Just beautiful. At last, it is time for the games to begin.
How long are we gonna have to wait?
Yeah, it's boring. Maybe we'll just head home.
My apologies. A gentleman shouldn't keep his ladies waiting. Now then, let's have a little fun!
Don't worry. I can keep my eye on this rampaging idiot.
Hey! Do you have any idea how the inside...
And do you know how many times I've had to be there to save your sorry ass? If you don't calm the hell down, you're gonna be the next to die out here.
And more powerful than we can even imagine!
I hear ya! Damn. These guys are like nothing we faced. Like lightning. Are they really that good?
Claude! I got Raz's channel back! They're on the line!
Come in. You safe?
Claude, hurry, man! Please, you gotta hurry! Lena's gonna die!
Raz, we're gonna save her.
Then you better get that ass in gear.
What's going on? Get me a seat.
October 1935 EC. The insidious chill of winter arrived far earlier than usual in the north. Caught between the cold and a vicious counterattack from the Empire, Operation Northern Cross fell apart. The Edinburgh Army was routed. The soldiers who survived were forced to scatter as they fled, freezing, hungry, and bitter. and the once hopeful Federation had been driven into a cold, dark corner.
Wind off the sea.
The sea? Really?
That's it. We did it! We're saved!
We finally made it. They're all waiting. Just on the other side. They're waiting for us.
Here. Why? Why?
Look over there. The armored Ranger Corps. They're all...
Hey, talk to me. What the hell happened? Why is everyone dead?
Ambushed by a tank platoon.
An ambush? Where'd they go?
They're chasing a squad that ran. But they'll be back. Hurry and get out of here.
Hey, hang in there, man. Look at me! Shit! Shit! Shit!
This can't be happening.
Claude, is this why we came all this way? We crossed the mountains. We lost so many of our allies. For this?
Crystal? Crystal?
Minerva, you're okay.
Stay with me, Crystal.
Commander, don't worry. I've got you, okay? Just rest for now.
I'm so glad. You're all right. What about our reinforcements?
They're here, don't worry. Hundreds, thousands of them. You can't hear them over the tide, but they're here. Don't worry, Crystal. The Federation is sure to win with this.
I see. Victory. The glory you deserve. I made a vow. I offered my life.
That's right. You swore you'd stay with me as long as I was on the battlefield.
It has been my greatest honor to keep that promise.
Crystal. Crystal!
God. Damn it!
You! Where the hell have you been? What took you so long? You know what we've been doing? We've been fighting! Even outnumbered by tanks, even underarmed, even with no supplies, we fought, damn it! And this... This is what we got for it! And now... With the enemies gone and our blood in the snow, now Squad East rolls in? Crystal died because of you. Squad F's blood is on your hands!
Hey!
I said it and I meant it. I'll never let a soulmate get away.
Nowhere to run. We're dead.
Just stood there in silence, in shock. There was nothing else we could do. The morning sun had risen, and none of us even saw the light. All we saw was the Majesty bearing down upon us.
Now, will you all join us, please? This is for Seti. He shall serve as your strategist in the coming endeavor. A man of most exceptional talent, I assure you. And of course... these are Nicola and Chiara. Worry not. They may look sweet as summer, but I assure you their combat talents are quite beyond imagining. Use them well. These angels are my masterpieces. Ensure their talents are not wasted. With introductions out of the way. Welcome, Vaults, to the Imperial Science Board's most elite test squad, XO. Lieutenant Klaus Vaults, we open our arms to you in greeting. I do truly hope that you'll all get along. My. I could not imagine more perfect timing. I have a very special surprise for all of you. Allow me to introduce our exceptional guest. The Lady... Crimeria. My beautiful weapon of mass destruction. A Valkyria, reborn for our modern age.
She's a Valkyria.
No way there'd be a blizzard now. The wind is wrong. And this... this snow isn't natural, it's blue.
Alright, go ahead and get to it then. We're all waiting for you. Show us this power of yours.
Oh, shit.
it can move. Much tougher than we thought.
They will not escape. They will see. They will see why I was chosen.
Don't do it! Stop this!
Idiot.
Wait. What's going on? Nancy! Wait, no! Don't worry. I promise. I'll protect you all. Sister, thank you, Riley, for everything.
The blast zone.
God only knows, Brian, because I sure as hell don't. Dragnet is reaching critical mass. Fission's unstable. A chain reaction.
All hands brace for impact. I repeat, all hands brace for impact.
Tell me what the hell's going on here. Brian, I need to know. Hey, you all okay? Dear God.
He's dead.
It's gone.
It stopped.
Brian! where I die. Defective. Useless. Alone. I'll vanish into the snow. Tears. Why? I shouldn't be sad. Finally. The pain will finally be over.
Don't say that, beautiful.
You're alive. Leave me! Please, you have to get away from me! I can't control my powers! I can't!
What now? You're gonna let it overwhelm you? I kinda like it. Me fall in love again.
Please go. Just leave
you
me.
You don't have to lie. I know what you feel inside. You want to live. Live so I can keep holding you close. That's the truth. Because you've fallen for me too. So I'm not going anywhere. Unleash that power. Engulf us both in flames. Anything you wish to do. No matter what, I'm right here. You feel the same. I know it.
You fool.
Yeah. But you are in love with a fool.
Done good. Leave the rest to Forseti. Let's go home.
Home, yes. Let's go home. Together.
Good. Pushing through.
Stop the engine! He knew all along. This whole time, he was one step ahead.
I'm counting on you, Raz. The only one who can lead us all the way to the capital.
What the hell is that?
Stop!
for me too. Hear me.
Rabbit!
There he is! Over here!
Hey. You got a light?
For you. Be careful.
Claude, you will not stand in my way. What is that?
Attention! The Empire has agreed to a ceasefire. All units in combat are to immediately disengage. I repeat, the Imperial Alliance and the Atlantic Federation have suspended hostilities. All units, cease fire and disengage.
Ceasefire? You think it's true?
Now? Why now? After all we've done! We can win! Right here and now! Defeat the Empire! Destroy them all! Please, save Angie. Everyone. I can't do it. I won't. Finished. We did it.
You made me proud.
I can't lose them too. Not them too. Please, no. Russ. Brother. Save them. You have to help them. Look, they made it out.
Here. She's going down. It's only a matter of time.
Don't give up yet. No different from what we always do. When things are at their worst, we find a way through.
That's true. That's Squad E. Our friends are always there for us. But we're alone. We're stuck alone on the ship, and there's no one left to save us.
The end, isn't it? He's right. We only made it this far because of our friends, our squad. Their hopes, their dreams, their sacrifices. Now it's my turn to be a sacrifice. And that's all there is to it. Hey, Raz. Looks like I did get a little stronger. I'm sorry that it wasn't strong enough. I tried, man. I gave it my best shot. I swear.
has to live. Rest in peace, Centurion. You were with us until the very end. Our most stalwart friend. And the finest soldier of us all. When we first set out, all we really knew was that we had something worth fighting for. None of us could have foreseen what the fight would cost us. And maybe... maybe we'll never know if it changed us for the better. But in the end... through all the hope... tragedy. The things I hold on to are the memories of my friends, of their smiles. It was a battlefield, but it was where we grew up.
With the unexpected announcement of a ceasefire, the Second European War came to an abrupt end, leaving soldiers and civilians alike to count the Eastern Theater's almost unfathomable losses, a death toll numbering over 10 million. It had been a global war, a conflict beyond anything the world had ever faced. Historians speculate that the ceasefire saved Europa from a cataclysmic drop in population. Yet the truth of Operation Cygnus and of the Valkyria themselves was swiftly hidden from the public eye. And so this story of those who crossed the frozen sea passed into history untold.